Happening tomorrow in downtown Rockford, the Mosaic World Film Fest showcasing a wide variety of shorts, features, and animation films is going to happen. The 16th Annual Film Festival takes place at the RPL Nordloff Center starting tomorrow through Sunday. Tickets and passes, they can be bought through the box office, $5 for one day and $10 for the weekend pass. The first screenings, they start at 11 a.m. tomorrow.